हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल ऑल इन वन के। एंड इन दिस प्रोग्रामिंग सीरीज वी कैन डिस्कस अबाउट कॉन्स्टेंट्स इन सी। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट कॉन्स्टेंट वेरिएबल एंड कीवर्ड्स। We discuss about a constant is a quantity that does not change. The quantity can be stored at a location in memory of the computer, and a variable can be considered as a name given to a location in memory whereas this constant is stored. So basically a variable is a quantity that may be changed. At first we see types of constants in C. Constants in C can be divided into two major categories. First is primary constant and second is secondary constant. In the constant, integer, real and character constant are involved. In the secondary constants, array, pointer, structure, union and enum are involved. Then we see rules for constructing integer constant. First, an integer constant must have at least one digit. Then second, it must not have a decimal point. Third, it can be any of zero, positive or negative. If no sign predicts an integer constant, it is assumed to be positive. Then fourth, no commas or blanks are allowed within an integer constant. Here we can see following examples. Then we see the floating point constant. Floating point constant are also known as real constant. Real constant means floating constants could be written in two forms. First is fractional form and second is exponential form. But the following rules must be observed while constructing real constants expressed in fractional form. A real constant must have at least one digit. Second, it must have a decimal point. Third, it can be either positive or negative. Default sign is positive. Fourth, no commas or blanks are allowed within a real constant. Here some examples are given. Then the exponential form is usually used if the value of the constant is either too small or the too large. It doesn't restrict us in any way from using exponential form for other real constant. In exponential form, the real constant is represented in two parts. The part appearing before E is called mantissa, whereas the part following E is called exponent. There are also some rules for constructing real constants expressed in exponential form. First is the mantissa part and the exponential part should be separated by a letter called E. Small or big, both are used. Then second, the mantissa part may have a positive or negative sign. Default sign is positive. Then third rule is the exponent must have at least one digit, which may be positive or negative integer. Default sign is positive. So here we can see floating point constant or real constant. Then we see the rules for constructing character constant. So the first rule of constructing character constant is a character constant is a single alphabet or a single digit or a single special symbol enclosed within a single inverted commas. Then second rule is both the inverted commas should point to the left. For example, A is a valid character constant. Then the third rule is the maximum length can be one character. So guys, here we can complete C constants. If this video is helpful for to you, then like this video, share this video and subscribe to my channel.